Introducing the participants. First, from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, the 24/7 champion.
With all the eyes of the WWE Universe on him.
The Royal Rumble match has such a rich history, but only a few dozen winners over the last 30 years.
Understand a superstar's excitement in competing in the Royal Rumble match, but it's so important to conserve your energy.
Remember, one of these competitors will go on to WrestleMania to battle for the championship of their choice. He catches Cena with a counter.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there.
What a DDT.
McIntyre counters with power. Discuss the importance of stamina in a match like this.
We've often seen superstars clear house, maybe even rack up some big eliminations, but then they flame out and fail to go the distance. Not every opportunity needs to be yours for the taking in a match like this.
Kick to the gut.
Oh, earth-shaking spine buster.
Incredible.
Snap headbutt. Oof. Oh, right on the arm.
Vicious headbutt.
Just mounted with punches and not.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off. And shockingly, Goldberg is being dominated.
An unstoppable McIntyre. It is rare to see Goldberg manhandled like this.
He's got the answer for that one. Johnson with a left blow there. Closed fist connects. Turned that one around. Caught the leg.
Great presence of mind by McIntyre.
Drew McIntyre conquering some.
Oh, a slam. And Cena finds himself on the receiving end. You never want to find yourself in a spot like this.
Piercing the throat.
Big time knee rocks his opponent.
Looking for elimination here. That's it. Cena
has been eliminated.
Drew McIntyre has been eliminated.
Up and...
Orton able to counter.
Listen to this crowd count the next one in.
Smash in their face.
Oh!
textbook.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Goldberg had that scouted.
There, pump handle. Pump handle coming.
Pump handle suplex.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition. This isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
There's some power behind that punch.
I'm on their shoulder.
Around. This very well could lead to elimination.
Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence. Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
He's one step ahead there.
This is right for him.
Kick to the gut.
Right along into a neck breaker. And Roman continues to attack with ferocity as this match goes on.
Ooh. I have to imagine Roman is looking to end this soon.
Hey, right to the midsection. Gets him with the counter.
Boom, a forearm smack.
Ooh, and a reversal.
Big punch to the body.
Listen.
Setting up an elimination here.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Oh, look at this. Headbutt.
He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon.
Kick to the gut.
Take a good look at a real-life Titan, folks.
Evil Tudors! Return fire on the Celtic Glory. He's got him scouted. Here he is, guys, on a mission and ready for action.
Yeah, so we better keep his head on the swing.
Sheamus has been eliminated.
Suplex!
Launched! Oh, monster!
Here's the pump handle.
Straight impact down the throat.
Devastating elbow.
nicely done.
Beautiful suplex.
Big time power slam.
Driving the elbow. That's just disrespect right there. I kind of like it. Oh, my kick. This could be it. How's that for a count? And that's
the Undertaker has been eliminated.
Slam. He turns it around.
Running FTO plants.
Nicely done.
Oh, just turn that around. Back and forth from these competitors.
Go behind. Suplex City, population U.
Vice-like grip on the trapezius muscle.
This is terribly painful.
And a basement dropkick. Oh, the elbow connects.
Oh, there's a response against Finn.
And what a
full.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
He saw it coming for Owens.
Big punch finds its mark.
Nice amateur takedown all the way over. Oh, God.
This isn't going to be pretty.
Hangman's neck break. Oh,
gosh.
He may be in a bad way here.
Just a little bit longer to go.
He's getting a huge boost right now. From all those chants and cheers.
Counters with an attack on Omos.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his.
Hoisted up.
I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent. And Omos is.
Spinebuster from the heavens by Omos.
And he sends him into the corner. We could have an elimination here.
The adrenaline is pumping.
Big E has been eliminated.
Throughout this Royal Rumble match has been simply amazing.
Could very well get dumped out of here.
Flinged across the way. Owens at the mercy of his opponent. Owens.
Hoisted up.
Spinebuster by Omos.
Over and over again, getting beaten down with force.
This could be the end here.